சார், நிறைய பேர் நிறைய விஷயங்கள் பேசிட்டாங்க. இன்னும் நிறைய ஏவிக்கள் வந்து இந்த நிகழ்ச்சியை நீங்கள் தொடர்ந்து பார்க்க முடியும். ஆனால் இப்போ இந்த மேடையில் நான் கூப்பிட்டு பேசணும்னு நினைக்கிறவர், அவருக்கு தான் இருக்கிறதுலேயே மிகப்பெரிய லாஸ், அட் த சேம் டைம் மிகப்பெரிய ரெஸ்பான்சிபிலிட்டி. அவர் தோள்களில் அவர் சுமந்துக்கிட்டு இருக்கிறாரு. மாட்டில் தடப்படுத்தினேன் நாக்கு அன்னை நீ ஸ்டேஜ்க்கு பிளவாளண்டே. எஸ்பிபி சரண் ஆன் டு த ஸ்டேஜ்.
அனைவருக்கும் வணக்கம், அந்தருக்கும் நமஸ்காரம். பிளசன்ட் ஈவினிங் டு யூ ஆல். I had a lot of things to say. I'll stick to English because we are going live and father's fans are aplenty of languages that they speak. So it is just right that I speak in one common language. தமிழர்கள் திட்டலாம், தெலுங்காரர்களும் திட்டலாம், தெலுங்கு வாழ்லு நான் திட்டச்சு. பட் ஃபார் the sake of father's fans, I think it's just best that I stick to English. Lot of incidents that I wanted to share, my memories with my father, but it doesn't seem to make any sense. Everybody has memories with him. I'd like to keep my memories to my heart. I didn't organize this event, but when my friends who have been with me for the past 10 days or a little more, who have seen me through all the emotions, I don't know if they have a vote of thanks, but I have a lot of people to thank. So I would like to just introduce you quickly to these friends who have organized all of this. Imtiaz, if you can just quickly come up on stage. Kishore, how my father had really, really great friends. I'm proud to say I'm already in his path. I really have really good friends. Balaji Anna, Chandu, Prakash. And also Blaze Kannan, who's here, who has suddenly become a very good friend of mine through all of this. Thank you, Roma Nandri, for everything that you have done for me and for my family. Thanks so much. So the reason why I wanted to be here, first of all, I'm not a fan of such events. Never expected that there will be such an event for my father and that I would be here. It's very unfortunate, but it has happened, and some point of time we need to move on. We cannot just fall back and just worry that the man is not here. We need to move on, and from everything that everybody has been talking about, they have thrusted such a responsibility on me. I didn't ask for it. I wouldn't have wanted it this way. I would have wanted him to give it to me when he would be like, okay da, I'm gonna retire for a while, you, why don't you just take over and do your thing. That would have been a way that I would have accepted such responsibility. But so happened, we all have to come to terms with such issues. We have not had time to grieve. We wanted to, like I said, we want to get over this. So I felt the more we cry, you know, our hearts will start getting a bit stronger. We will not forget him forever. he has taught us so much. Entire family, he has taught us so much. Even the grandkids, he's been teaching. He will be teaching. Even now, when I'm out after this, after Dad, I realize that all the eyes are on me. Again, it's not something that I wanted. I was always happy sitting outside and taking care of Dad, making sure he's comfortable on stage when he's on stage. That's how I would have wanted it for the rest of my life. I was more than happy to give up my career or my life for my dad's happiness, for my family's happiness. Okay, having said that, I would like to thank Residency Towers for giving this place for us and helping us and my friends have this event today. It was very, very unplanned event. The friends wanted to do it. I said, whatever you want to do, please go ahead. They've all been friends with my father also. They have all interacted with him at some point or the other. IPL finals, we would all be drinking in our bar. Dad would come and join us. He would, regardless of the age group or, he had no inhibitions. He celebrated life. He wanted to live for 100 years, and he wanted to celebrate all the years that he was alive and singing. He lived for others, and he wanted to make other people happy, and that's how he made all of us happy. Even I would hesitate to ask him to take a picture with my friends. I don't want to, put him in an uncomfortable situation. But he would actually pull my friends' collars and said, "Vada, photo edukalam." Andalavukku vandu, he was down to earth with all my friends as well, and they were very comfortable with my father as I was. So that's why they did this this whole evening. I would like to thank Neelima for just. I didn't even talk to her, and she just came and she just wanted to do this. So I would like to thank her for a very impromptu a gathering and an impromptu kind of way she hosted the event. I would like to thank everybody who was here. It was supposed to be a high tea event. It has turned out to be a dinner event. I hope it doesn't turn out to be a supper event. Everybody who's been here today, to share their emotions with us. I would like to thank the Tamil Nadu government, the Tamil Nadu Police Department, the corporation, the zonal office, each and every individual who prayed for my father in the past 50 days, praying that he will come back. I'd like to thank each and every one for doing that, sticking with my family. And giving us the support, the hope, and the strength to swim through this period that we are going through right now. We will get back strong. We will definitely he will be in our memories. He will be in our hearts forever. But we need to further our lives and celebrate him as he would have wanted us to celebrate life. யாரோ சொன்னாங்க விளையாட்டுத்தனத்தை நிறுத்திட்டு வேற சரணாவா அப்படின்னாங்க. கடைசி மேடை வரைக்கும் அவர் விளையாட்டுத்தனமாக தான் இருந்திருக்கார். எங்களுக்கு சொல்லி கொடுத்து கற்றுக் கொடுத்தது வந்து இந்த விளையாட்டுத்தனம் தான். வி பிளேட் வித் ஹிம் ஆன் ஸ்டேஜ். வி மைட் நாட் ஹவ் ஹேட் அ சான்ஸ் டு பிளே வித் ஹிம் அட் ஹோம். ஹி மைட் நாட் ஹவ் பீன் தேர் வென் வி வேர் கிட்ஸ். But when I shared a stage with him, when we all shared stages with him, that was the best time that I had with him. The most fun, that is when I knew my father. That is when I realized that he is more happy on stage than at home. Again, I would like to thank my mom, every opportunity I get, for giving us an SP Balasubramanian. It's very gracious of her to let him be what he needs to be for the world. I would like to thank Abhi, Arvind and Jones for performing for us. Again, very impromptu. They had a 15-minute session, but because of time, they had to cut things short. And thanks for the initial title song that you had sung. You saw was we had done that for SPB 50 World Tour, and I had actually spoken to Abhi about it, and he was the one who brought the team together with Jones and composed the that whole medley, and we had cut the photographs and put it together, and we traveled the whole world with that song, and it has become it's gonna last forever. Their contribution for SPB is I would like to Abhi was asking me, can we put it on our YouTube channel? You can put it on. Be proud of it. And each and every one of you who were here, who wanted to talk, who probably didn't get an opportunity to talk, but still sat patiently. Rameshanna, வணக்கம். இப்போ தான் வரீங்கன்னா தெரியல, ரொம்ப நேரம் ஆயிருக்கும். நீங்கள் வந்து நீங்கள் பேசுகிறதுக்கு வாய்ப்பு கிடைக்கலையா? வாங்கண்ணா.